I guess I just had to hold out long enough. And I can give you the F right away. Dusk Till Dawn, Survive One Night at Your Port. I like that reference.
You'll find AMP ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff,
oh my gosh.
Two Hat Jack sells maps with their queen. Location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats.
What am I supposed to do? Go find some bullshit.
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter. What did you do for a living? You know, before all this.
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Your character is like the least funny of all.
Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me.
Fake ass Chris Pratt.
Went totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we're the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security's doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
That's pretty cool. Where am I going? Diarrhea. Help Walter fight up his kid.
Staying off the ground and constantly moving is the best way to survive.
Show saw blades like Mega Man. That'd be pretty sick. that it's like the whack-ass record player gun from Dead Rising. It doesn't seem like it should do shit.
Jump on something that bounces you in the air, then shoot those guys.
Let me play the way I want to play, motherfucker. The other dude ran off too.
Not bad. Over here, kid. What is that?
It's a glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm going to expose Fisco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will, as soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten it. Don't let go.
Drop it on his ass.
Not yet.
I wanna let go now.
Go!
Oh,
course it's my fault. Thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad. Huh. What's that?
Chaos Squad! Try it! You'll like it! Photo booths connect you to other players for Chaos Squad, our unique multiplayer mode. Vote on objectives to build up chaos and collect
multiplayer mode. Power-ups. Wonder if anyone's still playing this shit. Night defense.
The more chaos, the harder it is.
When there's a lot of enemies on screen like that, it's pretty cool.
Complete the night defense to earn cool stuff. Consumerism. Look for a photo booth anytime you want to play online. Want better amps? Play Chaos Squad to earn upgrades for your amps. Then use them in single player.
That's interesting. I like earning shit for single player through playing multiplayer.
Guess I'll just head back to the base.
I feel like not enough games do that.
Don't worry, man. He's been pissing me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Hey, let's make lemons out of this lemonade. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller. Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around?
That was a weird look.
I need to find a propeller. Has blades. Guess I'll start at the old Crown Blades factory. Yeah.
Hey, as long as you're out there, try getting some combos and building up style. Use those amps. Trust me, amps can make or break you out there.
Have an icon dealy thing on his head, so am I supposed to chase him?
Yes, you should follow him.
Okay, scary, helpful voice man. Should be another way around.
Get away from me. Trying to help you out, bitch. Oh, there's money in there?
Are they gone yet?
keep forgetting you can aim.
Wow, that was amazing. Are you like a superhero or something?
What?
It's just the way you move.
I'm the modern day warrior, Carrie Von Erich. You jack like a superhero.
Well, good luck, kid.
My name's Sam, but since you saved me and all, let me do something for you.
Nah, not unless you know where I can find a propeller.
A propeller? Wait, wait, I have an idea. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Follow me! We gotta get out of here. Follow me!
Whoa. Blower.
Oh man, what is that thing? It looks dangerous.
I'll take care of it.
I say never to call me. Stole my balloons.
In shipping containers all day.
Oh, the fireball worked out really well there. Wow, these voices are crazy. Crazy bad.
Go ahead, I'll follow you. Oh my god, we're stuck. We're never gonna get out. We're all gonna die.
Oh my god, you're right, we are going to die!
Wait, really?
No.
Nah, get out of my way.
Going in circles. Think, Sam. Think.
Here's the plan. We're gonna railjack that train.
That's brilliant! And how lucky that you can drive a train.
Railjack?
What? I can't drive a train.
Then why would you even suggest stealing a train?
Because we are about to die.
Well, in that case, I have played several hundred hours of Choo-Choo Simulator.
That sounds boring and awful, but potentially life-saving.
You think I'm hitting him?
Look, here they come! Now we're really gonna die!
And visually, like, the gunfighting and the explosions and stuff is just really cool.
Put on your big boy pants and follow me.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies and keep the OD off me.
Check the train for supplies.
What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Build a weapon or something.
Oh, okay. Let me see what I can put together. I guess this was heading to Toys for Terrorists? What are these? Some of this. Those.
Tin Teddy.
And explodey. Chocolate and peanut butter.
Some missile launcher. Grenade launcher. Oh my gosh. Red tip? On top of
just drove the freight train.
I did.
You drove the shit out of it.
I saved us.
How's that?
Come on, our safe house is just down the street.
So, Sam, what were you doing with that factory all by yourself?
Oh, you know, looking for supplies for me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Important stuff? Like what?
I'm not really sure.
Yeah, these friends of yours, are they really friends?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford.
Go walk
West
and
College.
Talk.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to when they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Yeah, but it's a great school. I got a scholarship, the only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on them. If we can get everyone working together, we're gonna make you an amazing propeller. Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam. You suck at friends.
Chuck E. Cheese?
They're not
That's pretty cool.
Bad people. They're just spoiled. They don't know how to deal with a mutant apocalypse. I know how to make them come around. If only I could get them to listen.
Seriously.
Maybe you can help me help them.
You want me to be your life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Step one, never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
You with those funny kids? My friend Calista is there selling clothes and stuff. You go see her if you want to change. Oh, and listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know what's going to fit until you try it on. On that philosophical note, bam, I'm out.
Sasquatch and friends.
So, am I invited to your birthday party, life coach? Awesome friend.
Talk to me. Help Dirk. What is he, a gorilla? Or Magilla gorilla? Weird ass horse. Cyclops.
Real beauty I might be willing to part with for the
rest. So it's like the hub area. Drafted.
So bored. This freaking sucks.
Quickly, child. I have new styles here, perfect for your irregular size.
Irregular? Alright, see what you got.